I was pretty pleased with the whole performance, to be honest. The way the lads responded, you know, after last weekend's performance, and you know, it's been a challenging week in a, in a lot of ways. We had to have a decent mirror in front of us on Monday morning, have a good look at ourselves after our performance last weekend. And the guys responded really well during the week, and we prepared well, trained well, and they come out, and I thought they're a top four footy team, and I thought the way the guys hung in there to get the result in the end was a real positive.
Happy to play with Rogers stopping Tim Lafayette try.
I thought it was a huge play, and I think there's been a number of times this year where Rogers come up with a play like that, and again I think by his own standards I probably would say the last couple of weeks for him he sets a high standard. He's not happy when he's an 8 out of 10, and so my point is that this week I could just see it in his body language that he's very determined to make sure that he led the way, and I thought, with his carries today, and obviously that, defensive effort on Timmy Lafayette, epitomises, what Rogers is all about.
Can you talk us through that, Roger, that play? You knew
straight away you'd knock the ball out. Yeah, I just could feel him coming towards us, just trying to get my hand underneath the ball and just take a dip at it, and it worked out in my favour. Just had to take it a bit personal and come out and make sure I had my stuff, ready to go. Too many times, trying to get the team up and pumping, but I think I sort of forgot about my own performance and my own, preparation, and that's what today was about, just getting myself ready to go. And I was pleased I was able to go back to a few of my things back in that first half, and now I just need to bring it in the second half.
Has it been tough adapting to the fatherhood? So it's not speaks to that. Yesterday, you haven't
been
getting much sleep, is that right?
Oh, no, I enjoy it all, I think it's probably still early days for me to say, but I'm still loving it all. I'm keen to get back home to her, there's nothing too much to adapt to.
You're throwing me under the bus there, haven't you? My point that I made about, it's, like all of us who probably, have, children, it is an adjustment. I don't like to use the word shock, but it is an adjustment, and when you your job is what Roger's job is every week, it takes a little bit to balance all of that out. So
in the context of your season, right, I guess you would have seen this week, the boys realised how well this was in terms of making sure you guys don't throw away what you did over the first
12 games. We've done a pretty good job all year about just focusing on the present and the now, and again for us we set ourselves an expectation about our performance, and we weren't happy with last week, and we feel that we've worked really hard to get ourselves in a position where hopefully we can play in September, or the second week of September, and so for us it was just about getting back to focusing on what we do well, what we've done well this year, and our performance, what works for us, and that was the real focus for us.
Your brother hasn't been there for a fair while now, so does that present mental hurdles that the guys have to overcome?
Not necessarily. As again, I think if we just keep our focus nice and clear on task at hand, and what we have to do, and as opposed to bigger picture on the outside of it, then you can find yourself in a bit of trouble. But again, back to today's performance, I just thought there was a 6-1 penalty count in the second half, and for the boys to defend the way they did, and to find a way to come out on top, it was just really, really pleased for them. I made a harsh read on our performance last week, and you know, this week, I just thought they were really tough out there, and found a way to get the result.
Is that the first position first time you walked away from
Why am I played in that game? So, what I had,
he probably was playing though.
But again, I think we've done a pretty good job of that all year. You know, like we hadn't won in Perth for God knows how long. Townsville and what have you. So again, that's the, we're not focused about where we're playing. We just want to focus on our performance, and that's why we were really pleased with today, because it was a tough, gritty performance today, and why we were disappointed with last week, because we let ourselves down, and we've got three games out of the next four at home, and we haven't won at home in a while. We played some pretty good teams. And our focus is making sure that we recover well over the next few days and have a really strong performance on Friday night.